Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about maintenance trucks and the benefits of having hydraulically driven equipment installed into these vehicles. My name is Hughes Lambert, Area Sales Manager for North America at Dynaset. Come over here and I will show you one of our own maintenance trucks equipped with hydraulics. Hydraulic equipment becomes very interesting once you need several sources of energy on your work site. Electricity, compressed air, power washing, pumping solutions. One of the strong advantages of, as you can see here, hydraulically driven equipment is their excellent power to size ratio, allowing you to save both space and weight. Additionally, when you take into account that the original source of power comes directly from the engine of the truck, you get better use for it and a faster return on investment. Next, let's talk more in details about hydraulic generators. Come and check it over. Hydraulic generators come as an all-in-one unit ready to be plugged in into the hydraulics. So once you have the system installed into your truck, all what you have to do is plug in a pressure hose and a return hose. Once you have the flow, hydraulic flow, coming into the generator, it will turn a hydraulic motor that in turn will drive an alternator, out of which electricity will come out. Electricity for battery chargers, various type of hand tools, lights, and all type of electrical device that you would need to power on the work site. Dynaset generators are available in both 50 Hz and 60 Hz. We have a very wide range from 3.5 kVA up to 80 kVA standards. They come with integrated electrical sockets or cable connection if you prefer to have the sockets installed into a terminal placed at a more convenient space into your truck. But what makes Dynaset generators better than their competitors? First of all generators are equipped with an automatic frequency control. This RPM cartridge that you see under my finger actually keeps the frequency stable, whatever the load is. One of our latest innovations is the hydraulic silence motor, allowing to limitate noise pollution, making the job site a better place. Last spring, we launched our new range of super compact models, and we can now definitely guarantee that Dynaset generators have the best power to size ratio on the market. So don't wait anymore. Install a hydraulic generator on your truck and get thousands of watts available anywhere at any time without having to compromise on free space available for other equipment. And now let's listen to Jukka Koskela from the company Mateco and hear what he has to tell us about the hydraulically driven equipment that he has installed on his JCB maintenance truck that goes all around northern Finland.
Moikka! Me ollaan täällä Matecon pihassa Oulussa ja meillä on yrityksen huoltoauto tässä takana. Jukka Koskela, mitenkäs sinä tätä ilmeisesti ajelet tätä autoa?
Joo, kyllä. Tällä tulee ajeltua ympäri pohjoista ja huollettua autoja.
Joo, sultahan löytyy täältä autosta ilmeisesti Dynasetin tuotteita enemmänkin.
Kyllä, joo, siellä on pesurit ja aggregaattia ja kompura löytyy. Joo. Kaikki tarvittava periaatteessa.
Kuulostaa hyvältä, käydäänkö vilkaisemassa sisällä? Jes, eli minkälaisia koneita sulle tulee päivittäin eteen?
Pääasiassa kaivinkoneita ja pyöräkuormaita, joita huoletaan. Teletrukkeja, kurottajia ja tämmöisiä.
Ja täältä löytyy tosiaan sitten kompaktissa koossa nämä Dynasetin tuotteet. Minkälaisia on tyypillisimmät käyttökohteet?
Pääasiassa tuo paineiliman käyttö on meille, millä näitä pumppuja pumpataan, öljyä laitetaan koneisiin ja sitten taas imetään koneesta pois. Ja virtaa tarvitaan, voimavirtaa ja valovirtaa monenkin laissojen käyttöön.
Kuinka paljon tämä on helpottanut teidän työtä?
Kyllä, se nopeuttaa huoltohommaa todella paljon, että karkeasti voi veikata siihen vanhaan autoon, niin tunnilla saattaa huolto nopeutua jo sillä pelkästään, että saa laitettua mittarista yli tuonne koneisiin, ettei tarvitse purkistajallakaan enää kaataa.
Täältähän löytyy sitten tosiaan HPV250 uusinta Dynasetin mallia. Mitenkäs tuo on toiminut?
Hienosti, ei siinä mitään. Pesuri on kokonsa nähden kyllä aika tehokas. Yllätyin kyllä itsekin, kuinka tehokkaasti se pesee.
Joo. Onko tullut vielä monia pesupaikkoja?
On paljonkin. Joku kauhan pyörittäjä, tämmöiset, kun ne hiekassa pyörii päivässä toisen sinne, kun aletaan vaihtaa jotain komponentteja, niin onhan se hyväksi, että saadaan pestyä. Ei mene hiekkaa sitten hydraulikansikaan.
So we just talked about the benefits of having a hydraulically driven generator in your maintenance trucks. But what about another source of power? Compressed air. When you need to do air flushing, power pneumatic tools, inflate tire, it's very convenient to have, once again, pneumatic power available at any time on your work site. I'm standing here in front of one of our own Dynaset maintenance trucks on which we have a different setup. Come closer and let's go and have a look. So once you have hydraulics on your trucks to run a generator, nothing is more easy than to add a hydraulically driven compressor. Dynaset designs its own HMV sandwich valves, which several ports to be able to plug in several hydraulically driven recipients. So you will have the generator plug in on this port and a free port for the compressor. Dynaset offers three types of compressor technologies. So if you are thinking of having a compressor for temporary uses, a few minutes at a time, 10, 20 times per day, then this guy is what you need. Piston compressor technology. Dynaset motto is always, think simple, make the life of the worker easy. The working principle is exactly the same as for the generator. You have a hydraulic motor driving a compressor block. Air will be sucked through the filter into the frame, coming out to power the pneumatic recipient that you have at the end. In case you are looking for something for intensive use, then we have either the rotary screw technology or the rotary vane technology. You can swap the piston compressor for such a rotary screw compressor. Even more compact, even less noisy, can be put into very confined place. The very strong advantage of rotary screw compressors in comparison to rotary vane compressors in a maintenance truck is that this technology doesn't need air cooling. The cooling happens through the hydraulics, through the heat exchanger that you see here, which sends the hydraulic flow into the compressor and back to the hydraulic system of the truck. So it's the cooler of the hydraulic system that is going to cool down the compressor. You can then put this piece of equipment anywhere you wish on that truck. So the strong advantage of having a hydraulically driven compressor in your work truck is that it sets your mind free and helps you to concentrate exclusively on the job that you have to do. Compressed air is always here, available with you at any time on the job site. On top of that, since it's so compact, so light, you will save lots of space to be able to take with you all the other tools, all the other equipment that you have to bring to the job site. And you don't have to worry anymore about dragging with you a big compressor behind your truck. So don't think twice anymore and go and get yourself and install on your truck a hydraulic compressor. We have already talked about hydraulically driven generators, about compressors, which are general type of power source. But some of our clients actually expect us to design for them more specific solutions to perform specific tasks. Just behind me, we have designed a high-pressure pipe cleaning unit. Dynaset Engineering always thinks simple. Back to basics, how to make the life of the operator as easy as possible to perform his task in an efficient way. Dynaset pipe cleaning unit comes mounted on a very robust and compact frame. It all starts from a hydraulic flow that would go through a set of valves that guarantees that the right pressure with the right flow goes into the HPW high pressure water pump. If you come to the other side, you will have the pump, which is actually the heart of the system. Dynaset pumps are extremely small, very light, can run dry, are cheap in maintenance, both labor and parts, which makes it a very efficient piece of equipment to perform all kinds of power washing tasks and jobs. A hose reel with a high pressure hose of a length of 50 meters up to 100 meters depending on the pump model. Then a high pressure nozzle at the end of the hose. This nozzle is specifically designed for cleaning pipes. You have a hole in the front to clear dirt from the pipe and allow the nozzle to go forward, and a few hoses in the back that will push the nozzle so that it will push itself forward up to easily 50 to 60 meters horizontally and up to 15 to 20 meters vertically. So the standard unit is actually controlled manually. So you have four positions: reel out, reel in, stop, and free position. So on top of this whole unit, we offer as option the possibility to purchase a full power washing kit made of a high pressure washing pistol and a hose reel that allows you to perform any kind of cleaning tasks that you would need to have to do on the work site. We actually have right now in the workshop of our factory the truck of a client who deals with infrastructure maintenance. Here behind me, you actually have a perfect example of the reason why installing hydraulics on your truck is an excellent way to have various types of power available to perform all the needed tasks on your job site. In the back over there, you will have a hydraulic generator of 6.5 kVA power. Here, a pipe cleaning unit equipped with a high pressure water pump, giving a flow of 50 liters per minute at maximum 460 bars. Adding to that, additional hydraulics output to be able to plug in any kind of hydraulic equipment that you would need. So this whole setup has been already working for the client for a few months, but he wanted to reinstall it on his new truck. The pipe cleaning unit can be controlled through the terminal, which is here, or with the remote control that I explained before: reel in, reel out, free, and stop. Dynaset offers, as standard in its catalog, four different models of high pressure pipe cleaning units, ranging from 30 liters per minute up to 90 liters per minute of water flow and 180 bars up to 460 bars of water pressure. The whole benefits of having hydraulically driven equipment on your work truck can be visualized right now, right here, with this whole power concentrated in this very confined space in the back of the truck, leaving lots of space in the front just separated with a 1,000 liter water tank. We are still standing on Dynaset yard in front of the workshop just on the other side. We have a maintenance truck of ours on which is equipped a power takeoff, also known as PTO. The concept of the power takeoff is that you plug to it a hydraulic pump so that you would transform the engine power of your vehicle into hydraulic energy. There are three types of PTOs. There is the engine PTO, there is the gearbox PTO, and there is the front engine PTO. The advantages of the engine PTOs is that you can run the hydraulic equipment at the same time that you drive the truck. The front engine PTO is usually the solution when you can't get from the vehicle's manufacturer a direct engine PTO or a gearbox PTO. On this side, there is the engine crankshaft that drives a hydraulic pump installed on the other side through a system of belts and pulleys. The hydraulic pump is a 22.5cc, but you can easily install up to 28cc pumps. And you can gain, in that case, close to 40 kilowatts of hydraulic power. For more information, I invite you to go and read the blog on our website and download the PTO guide. More information from the link in the description. By installing hydraulically driven equipment on your truck, you concretely benefit from the following. First, having a better and more versatile use of the main engine of your truck. Second, you can concentrate exclusively on the main job since you don't have to think of bringing separately the power source and organizing the logistics which is linked to it. Third, it brings less worries linked to maintenance as there is only one engine that drives your whole power system. And last but not least, it gives you the possibility to bring much more tools and equipment to the job site since you save lots of space and weight in the backload of your vehicle.